ahead.
What we got here is a 6-year-old Belgian mare. She's going through the procedures. All horses will. It's got problems. And she was given to me because she had some serious problems. Right now, we're going to go on with her, and I think she's going to make a nice horse. She's a PUM mare. She's half quarter and half Belgium. She's a 6-year-old. So anyway, here we go.